Real quick on the ones and twos, let's get to this. So this is Swiss Swarm. I got Swiss Swarm, my expansion pack. I'm in the group level, so the reason why I love it, I love the samples that it comes with. So this is what the thing is made for today. That's 4 bars, no. I'm gonna go up tempo a little bit. Stuff, man. Drums that way, man. Abstract. Thank you. pure, man. This is unadulterated production. Why do I say that? If you see the way I started my drums, it was kind of hard, a little bit difficult for me to get that in timing, this in timing, because of the way it sounded. It felt like there was some echo on it, on this actual sound. You know what I mean? I mean, not echo, but a reverb, or a note repeat. So, but it was still cool. I made it work. And then the drums weren't as tight as you know, a drum that was an auto drum, but then I made it work, you know? Alright, man, that's it. That's pretty much it. Anybody can, it can rock with this, can do that.
The Boom Chain Production.